Okay, welcome back. It is now time to go through the Indies, starting with the results from last week in IWA Mid-South. Ryan Phoenix and Juice Robinson went to a 15-minute time limit draw. Josh Raymond defeated Hunter Matthews. Jason Hades defeated Shane Hollister. Yellow Dog defeated Jeff Brooks. The Hooligans defeated the Bad Breed. Michael Elgin defeated John Moxley. Prince Mustafa Ali defeated Mickey Knuckles. Tracy Smothers defeated Joey Grunge. Dingo defeated Masada to stay the IWA Mid-South Heavyweight Champ. Madman Ponder defeated Elfview Adam, and Danny Havoc defeated Devin Moore. Now then, one of the shows of this weekend and beyond, starting tonight with the big one, King of Trios 2009. I don't really feel like reading all the first round matches. If you have not heard them, go back to the last two episodes. They really give you a good review. One match that has been added that is a non-tournament match is a Rey de Valladares tournament match. There's two of them on night two. One of them has Player Dos and Fire Ant. The rest will probably be filled out. And as far as who I think is going to end up winning this, excuse me, I think the Unstable are going to win this one. I think Vin Gerard and Stigma and Colin Delaney, I think they've got this one wrapped up. Of course, 2 years ago, I gave you the winning team. Last year, I gave you the runner-up. So this year, I'm hoping that the Unstable win it, or at least get to the finals, which means I'd have 3 years in a row of successful picks, unlike the Super Bowl. But that's another story. AEW, tomorrow night, Berwyn, Illinois, the 5-year anniversary show, headlined by the Final Four match for the heavyweight title. Tyler Black will defend the title against the winner of a battle royal and the winner of two qualifying matches, one of them Keith Walker against an opponent to be announced, and another one, Six Man Mayhem, CJ Esparza, Trick Davis, Egotistico Fantastico, Hunter Matthews, Brett Gaikia, and Knight Wagner. An I Quit match, Jimmy Jacobs will face Ryan Boz. The Phoenix Twins face Matt Cross and Shane Hollister. The House of Truth, Zach Gowen and a mystery partner will face Silas Young and Dan Lawrence and many more. FIP back in action tomorrow night, Crystal River, Florida. Eric Stevens, Roderick Strong defend the FIP tag titles against the YRR of Sal Renaro and Chase and Rance. Chris Jones defends the Florida Heritage title against Red Titus. TJ Perkins against Davey Richards, and Wildcat Chris Harris against Chris Hero. IWC Night of Legends 2009 tomorrow night, Franklin, Pennsylvania. Sergeant Slaughter against Greg Valentine. Hacksaw Jim Duggan against the One Man Gang. Superfly Jimmy Snuka against Cowboy Bob Orton. Daisy Hayes against Daphne. Shima Zion defends the IWC Heavyweight title against Raymond Rowe. The Irish Airborne, Jake and Dave Chris defend the IWC Tag titles against Mickey and Marshall Gambino. The Patriot faces Mr. Hughes, John McChesney against Shane Hollister, plus some pre-show matches include Logan Shulo and Michael Fassad against Sexual Harassment, Jimmy DeMarco against Marion Fontaine, and a Super 8 qualifying match, Jason Gorey against CJ Sensation, plus George the Animal Steel, Lord Zoltan, and Lumberjack LaRue. Jersey All-Pro has a show tomorrow night in Rahway, New Jersey. Jay Lethal defends the Jersey All-Pro heavyweight title against Dan Moff. Eddie Kingston defends the New Jersey State title against Bandito Jr. The Heavy Hitters against the Necro Butcher and Brody Lee. Prince Mustafa Ali defends the light heavyweight title against Flip Kendrick. And Arcadia faces Damian DeMonto, winner, the number one contender to the New Jersey State title. Now, 1 week from tonight, IWA Mid-South back to action with April Blood Showers Part 1, Bellevue, Illinois. Dingo defends the IWA Mid-South Heavyweight title against B-Boy. The Hooligans face the Bad Breed in an I Quit barbed wire match. Mickey Knuckles faces Rain, first blood match. Juice Robinson against Ryan Phoenix, no time limit, no disqualification. Prince Mustafa Ali against Corporal Robinson, it is a U.S. Patriotism grudge match. John Moxley, DJ Hyde, Michael Elgin, and Keith Walker will fight for a spot in the 2009 Ted Petty Invitational. And a six-man tag with the winning team then facing each other in a three-way to earn a spot at the 2009 TPI. Quick Carter Gray, Sabian, and Chuck Taylor against Jason Hades, Ricochet, and Shane Hollister. And Bill the Butcher against Hunter Matthews. Night 2 is in Joliet, Illinois. If B-Boy wins the title the night before, he defends the title against Eddie Kingston. If Dingo wins, he defends the title against the winner of the Prince Mustafa Ali Corporal Robinson match. a six-person intergender Chicago street fight, the bad breed of Mickey Knuckles against the hooligans, and Rain. In the battle of the big men, Michael Elgin against Keith Walker, Bill the Butcher against DJ Hyde, and Egotistico Fantastico against Sabian, battle of the light heavyweights. CZW, April the 11th, Eye for an Eye, Deranged against Nick Gage, Ryan McBride defends the junior heavyweight title against Egotistico Fantastico, and Pinky Sanchez against Drew Blood. And finally, Pro Wrestling Guerrilla, their 99th and 100th shows are coming up. April 11th is show 99. Chris Hero defends the gold against Austin Aries. Scott Lost and the Cutler Brothers against Scorpio Sky and Los Luchas. Brian Danielson against Chuck Taylor. Sanjay Dutt against Roderick Strong. Kenny Omega against Davey Richards. Tyler Black against El Generico. B-Boy against Joey Ryan. And the PWG Tag Titles on the line. The Young Bucks, Matt and Nick Jackson defend the gold against the Motor City Machine Guns of Chris Sabin and Alex Shelley. Now, the second night is a 5 p.m. bell time. Chris Hero or Austin Aries, whoever is the champ, defends the gold against Colt Cabana. Paul London against Joey Ryan. Brian Danielson against Kenny Omega. El Generico against Sanjay Dutt. Tyler Black against Davey Richards. Roderick Strong against Scott Lost. And more. That does it for the indies this week. When I return, the NWA and the Book of the Month.